Johns Hopkins University's COVID-19 dashboard was just named the top invention of 2020 by Time magazine. The dashboard has been viewed nearly a billion times by users around the world since March, free for anyone to use, showing trends in cases, deaths, testing, contact tracing, and more. Time magazine says the Johns Hopkins Coronavirus Resource Center was the go-to data source. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.